Florida's best art, music, and food.
Fox 45, Danielle Dunn joins us live from the neighborhood near Northwest 16th in Indiana to tell us what we can expect. Hi, Danielle.
Hey, good morning, Mitch and Leslie. You know, we've been talking about the food, we've been talking about the pets, we've been talking about the shopping, and we can't forget about the art, because we have some amazing art here at the Plaza District. And Jchrisjohnson is actually joining us this morning. He is the artist who created all of these amazing pictures right behind us. Chris, tell us a little bit about what you do.
Basically, I wake up every Saturday, Sunday after work, paint pictures while I watch TV. just something I've always done, always will do.
That's a hobby of yours.
I don't think I could stop doing it.
Yeah.
I mean, if I collected something, I guess that would be a hobby. But I collect paintings in my garage because, you know, it's where, most of them end up until something like this happened, which is the best, the best part of being able to show somewhere.
Yeah, and we're at Tree Leaf in Plaza District. You actually have a show coming up this Friday, and this is a sneak peek. Everyone at home is getting a sneak peek at the show that's going to happen on Friday. Talk about some of these paintings that we're looking at.
This was a self-portrait that I did. It's oil paint, and I only use one brush and a napkin.
Wow.
So, and lots of turpentine. But basically, you can put it on there, and it can be wrong for a long time, and then you just kind of fix it as you go, and you can just take a paper towel and wipe off the parts that are wrong and just paint it over.
Okay, can you show us an example of that, what you're talking about with the paper towel? What would be a good example?
Yeah, this here is not painted with the brush. That's actually with a paper towel.
Really?
Yeah.
So that's how you do that. Mm-hmm. So you lay the paint on, and then do you change the shades of the color with the paper towel? Is that how it is?
Basically, the paper towel kind of acts like a paintbrush.
Itself, yeah.
Or like an eraser, really. Because, I mean, you can do it so wrong the whole time, and then stand back and look at it and go, well, that's not the right shape, then just take a paper towel and wipe off that part and start over.
And start over. Yeah. I love this. And looking at your paintings here, it seems like a lot of characters, a lot of people in your paintings. Is that what you focus on?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I like to, you watch people, you see them out in public, you wonder what they do, what they are, what they're thinking about. And that's what generally I like about this kind of portrait painting.
Mm-hmm. Now, some of these people are people you've seen in public, right?
Mm-hmm.
Kind of telling me about this character here was someone you saw at the Mont in Norman.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, I snuck a picture of him with my cell phone took it home and painted that one. But yeah, that's the same thing with a napkin. Taking the parts off that I don't want, or an eraser.
How do you make the details, like on his face? How do you do something like that? Looks so detail-oriented. I mean, it looks difficult.
If I knew, I'd write a book, because I have no clue. Like, once you start painting, just sort of forget about it and just do it until it works right.
How long does something like this take you?
About an hour or less.
Really?
I mean, depending, something like that without a lot of detail, it's like half an hour or so.
Half hour. So, I mean, is there a secret to getting inspired? I mean, what would you say?
No, just early mornings and coffee and quiet.
Early mornings, coffee and quiet. Hey, I work early mornings, so I agree with you on that. Now, Chris is going to be showing his artwork on Friday night, starting at 7 o'clock right here in the Plaza District. All you have to do, go to Tree Leaf. You'll actually be here. So
yes.
If you have questions yourself, if you want to talk to Chris, kind of learn more about what he does and his inspiration, you'll be here to answer questions.
Yes, ma'am.
And what's the best way to learn more about you and to see more of your artwork?
Facebook and Instagram, Jchrisjohnson.
Easy enough, right?
Easy.
All right. Mitch and Leslie, aren't these amazing? I mean, a napkin and one paintbrush. Who would have thought?
Well, I was sitting there saying, I wish I could paint, paintbrush. And then you said, no, he did this with paper towels. That's amazing.
Amazing.
Amazing. It's so neat to see that that type of media being put up.